Here we are then. We're here in the Clio's at Long Beach. We qualified against the guy in first by like 5/1000ths of a second. So we're very, very close. And then the guy behind's about 6 tenths behind. So let's see what happens. We've got Hayden in the chat here as well. Who's that? Who's four car?
I'll be back.
Oh, a bit of a shit start. But we have got the ideal line for the first corner.
Left side.
Oh!
Hold your line. Still there.
Give him his due. I'm not going to worry too much, we know you've got the pace on that guy. P1 just completely went, well, he went straight on. Guy behind is questionable to say the least. Nice and warm today though. The door open and everything. I'll give him that. Been a bit overly cautious on the first two laps because the tyres and these things seem to take forever to warm up. Right, let's go after this guy.
Our lap time was 1:37.9.
This guy is in front was doing 1:37.7s in quali. He's obviously picked up some pace in the race in comparison. No, don't smash the windscreen. Thank you. I need to take my normal line then, because I was convinced he was down beside me. Well, we've got some heat in the tyres now. Let's go and see if we can catch this guy. I think we need to be punching those 37 deads all race to catch him. whatever this lap time is, should be just about as quick as he is, I think.
Okay, Ryan. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Yeah, so we've just posted the fastest lap. Need to put him under pressure, I think. But 4 seconds to the guys behind now. Should be faster than here again.
Yeah.
He went a little bit quicker still, but then I was over the top, so I'm now doing the 37 deads. I feel like if I stay with him, he'll fall off at some point.
Okay, I have seen lots of rear lock.
Because I'm quicker than him overall. There we go. You know what's funny, I literally just said, I had you muted by the way, but I literally just said, I think if I stay with this guy, I think he'll make a mistake. Sure enough, 3 or 4 corners later he did, and I'm P1 with a 15 second lead. No, I just need, don't need to make a mistake. There goes the window screen.
Tiny bit of aero damage, just ignore it.
So what we didn't want is bloody window screen damage. So in the Clio, you have to start steering about 12 miles before the corner. That's what it feels like. Mm-hmm. Can we keep the P1 then? Yeah, it was slow, come on. 12 seconds behind. What was that about? This should be okay. It's going to be low 37, I think. Yeah. Just so high 37. I'd like to get into the 36s. But that would have been quick, that lap, but that corner is, look, if you can't get that car turned. This is okay.
Yellow flag.
Oh no.
Car left. Clear left.
What the fucking hell was he doing?
Thank you.
more worried about the guy behind, if I'm honest. Going to turbo me. Come on, 4 minutes. Only 7 seconds behind, or he's more than that actually. Come on. Not talking much because I'm concentrating on not falling off.
Yellow flag, watch out.
Wrong gear. Always a worrying time. Yeah, we were slower on the last couple of laps, I know we were. Thank you. We're going for the win, guys. Going for the win. Get in. Get in.
Well done, mate. You made him all look silly today.
Fastest lap as well. No, we didn't actually. No, that's a lie. The fastest lap actually was a 36.5 by the guy who actually fell off, who was P1. But all being the same, amazing.